just great. I figure, why not swing by the Triskelion and see if I could get some help from Nick Fury or any of his S.H.I.E.L.D. agents. And this is what I find. Either something really big happened here, or Nick Fury has terrible taste in decoration. I've seen this before. This red goop, the bodies drained to husks. There's only one thing that could do this. One thing.
A prisoner, 900M, has escaped holding all available security units to prison level.
In the entire history of having bad feelings, the one I'm having right now is the worst.
Threat detected nearby. Please evacuate the area.
My God, it's a massacre.
Security breach on all sub-levels. Lockdown protocols have failed. All units deployed to a assigned station.
I'll keep pushing it out if you keep taking it.
Triskelion security breach. All personnel report to assigned station.
That was the best you could do?
Emergency in detention block. Security system failure.
Mind explaining what the hell is going on?
Carnage.
Yeah, that much I got.
No, that red monster, the clone, that's what we call him. Prisoner 900M, case designate Carnage. He escaped while, we were studying him. I managed to lock him out of here, but then the agents he killed somehow reanimated themselves.
Never had that kind of power before. Tell me this doesn't have anything to do with him being exposed to a mystical fragment.
My God. How did you know?
Oh, you stupid.
We had to risk it. The energy readings we got when the two were in proximity suggested...
Just open the door.
Wait, you're going in there after it? Why?
Because great power comes with great responsibility. Something you wouldn't understand.
Hey, all right! Score one for the flaming robot thing. Whoa! I knew this black
thing!
That solves that.
Security system failure in detention box. Security personnel respond.
Do this.
Come on, what do you got? What, they didn't have anybody bigger? Bop! That looks like it. Ah! Hey, I'll keep dishing it out if you keep taking it. What, they didn't have anybody bigger? Oh! You're done. Hey, stop hitting your face with my fist!
Emergency contact engaged.
That's gonna be close. You're out of here!
Threat detected on level 3. Engage with extreme caution.
Yay! Sleepy time! Children shouldn't play with guns. In your face!
Okay. On the bright side, I think I found an escape route.
Come on, what do you got?
Triskelion security breach. Please evacuate all sub-levels immediately.
I'm not freaked out. I'm not? freaked out.
My luck, this leads to a trash compactor.
Did he say infecting the prisoners? No way. Great. I guess things weren't sucky enough. I know I'm gonna have to fight all these things. I just know it.
Call this one cavalcade of cruisers. And some for you.
Carnages. Carnages. Carnages.
Thanks for getting me to safety, and good luck stopping us. You're gonna need it.
You're telling me?
Good luck.
And some for you. Nice warm-up, guys. Thanks. Give me that! Hey, why did everybody fall asleep on me? Who's your collective daddy?
I don't believe it. Is that a crashed helicarrier?
You are. Creepy new abilities you have. Oh, you don't like catching on fire?
Not too bad.
Yeah! I am not losing to a monster made of low level. bullet spaghetti!
Did I just say that?
The creature dislikes fire. See if you can force him into it.
I'll stop doing it as soon as you stop surviving.
For once, you're not transforming into someone near and dear to me. Let's keep it that way, alright? Daring look you got going on there. You don't see many people these days wearing their muscles on the outside of their skin.
I'll stop doing it as soon as you stop surviving.
Sorry, I didn't quite get that.
No one likes a whiner.
Mayday, mayday! This telecarrier dumped the era. Can anyone hear me? Mayday! We're coming back in!
Looks like he's heading for that control tower.
Mayday, mayday! Some of those creatures got on board! Repeat, we have been boarded!
Full reverse all engines! The emergency speed!
Oh my god!
Go, go, go! I never want to do that again.
Evacuate all cleared personnel out of this area immediately. Move it, people! Get those birds in the air! Let's go!
Maybe I can get you out.
We've taken heavy damage from infected prisoners. I'm losing altitude. All hands, brace for it.
This is insane. Pull it together. You're safe now. Okay? You're safe.
You messed with the wrong spike. Hold on!
I want to eat your brain!
Avoid Spider-Man. Repeat, avoid Spider-Man.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. I'm feeling pretty macho right now.
Hey, that was fun! Let's do it again!
I'll just keep following Carnage up and up until there's nowhere left for him to run. We'll be right back.
target heading 112. Repeat, heading 112.
Come on!
I call this one Cavalcade of Cruises.
Woo!
You got Spider-Man!
Roger that, Vectron.
I'm Zio.
Careful.
Okay, just a guess, but I'm thinking smash the giant egg in the center of the room.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man! If you can hear me, this is Agent Welling of S.H.I.E.L.D. We're sending in new Slayer robots that have been programmed to recognize you as an ally. Look for the red ones!
Well, what do you know? My very own robot sidekicks. I'll call this one Herbie.
Here we go.
Violence is never the answer. Unless the question is, how do I stop the bad guys?
Or what rhymes with silence.
Okay, maybe it is the answer sometimes. Sorry! Not really, though.
Uh-oh. Becoming large and extra large.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size? Please? Would you kiss your mother with that mouth? If you had a mother?
Lost another slam!
Stop killing my robot!
I keep hoping this is just the worst nightmare I've ever had in my life.
In anybody's life. Ever.
Spider-Man, stay close to the slams!
Would you kiss your mother with that mouth?
Yeah, take that, Big Red!
Transforming into someone near and dear to me. Let's keep it that way, all right?
It's broken free! These slayers will give you a hand, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
turkey!
You're out of here! What? I thought you liked being on fire. My bad.
And stay down.
Hey, not bad, webheads. They fought their way from one dimension to the next, faced a number of their most fearsome foes, and found the final fragments of the fabled Tablet of Order and Chaos. But they're not done yet. Remember, there's still a damsel in distress, so what are you waiting for, heroes? Hop to it!
What now? I can't give the final tablet piece to Mysterio, but if I don't, it's lights out for Madame Web. Think, Spidey, think.
After years of pretending, of faking my way with special effects and stage magic,
to have a taste of the real thing.
I can't wait any longer. Where is he? I want that tablet!
Don't say I never gave you anything.
The tablet, it's reassembling itself.
Oh, great.
Power! Beyond that of a god, the walls of reality crumble before me!
Madam Web!
Don't worry about me, Spider-Man. Look! The web of reality, the tapestry of the universe, is unraveling.
Yes, a universe to remake in my image. I will devour every dimension until all is Mysterio!
Last chance. With the walls of reality broken, I can summon your counterparts from the other worlds. The four of you, together, are reality's only hope.